ready to worship the Lord this morning? Thank you so much for entering into the presence of the Lord. And if you're watching online, let's worship together and create a habitation of praise for our God. Hallelujah!
Pressing in to hear your voice. We are rising up and shaking off the dust.
Come on.
There's a stir.
Step into the freedom.
Step into the freedom. glory is here, and I can't help but rejoice. I can't help but sing his praise and declare he is worthy. Just take a minute all across this place. Give God glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We glorify you. Thank you, Jesus. We're so grateful that the King of Kings is in this place. We're so grateful that he is in Elkhart right now. We are so grateful that he is in our nation. He is in all the world. He is omnipresent. And the beautiful thing about it is he's in our hearts today. He knows what you're going through. And all we have to do is just lift him up, and something miraculous can happen, because he's a good God. He's so good. Let's raise our hands and thank him. He is our hiding place. Let the King of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, he is my song. Say, you are good, you're good, so good. Jesus, you're good. Yes, you are.
Sing, oh, sing you are.
I just have to take a minute. Is that okay? Ooh, my God, it's so good. Hallelujah. I wanna say, God, you're so good. Deserves our praise. God, we love you. We pause in your presence.
Death could not hold.
The veil torn.
The veil torn before you.
You silence
the boast of sin.
It's all right. Just worship him for a minute. That's my God. That's my King. You know, if he never did another thing for us, the promise and the victory, he already did it. Just by raising from the dead, I have something to worship him for. And yet, he gave me his spirit. And yet, he gave me healing. And yet, he gave me communion with him. And yet, he gave me his love. And yet, and on and on. So I want to sing one more song, and this is a thanksgiving song to my God about my testimony with him. We are with Christ, and we are new creations because we are cleansed. Our sins have been washed away. Again, all he had to do was take my sin away, but he gave me so much more than that. So you may be seated just for a minute. Oh, Jesus.
Here at the altar, where I run to rest, where I wait resurrection and the touch of your breath. I die now daily because I've learned to live
in the grace that belongs to all who are born again. And I am cleansed, I am washed, I am sanctified, I am Holy Ghost filled, and water baptized. I'm right with my God for all time, 'cause Jesus, my Savior's alive. Here at the table where children are fed, we are filled with this mercy of the Lamb and the bread. And I feast now daily because I've learned to live in the grace that belongs to all who are born again. And I am cleansed, I am washed, thank you God, I am sanctified, I am Holy Ghost filled, yes I am, and water baptized. I'm right with my God for all time. This is why, 'cause Jesus, my Savior's alive. Jesus is alive forevermore. It doesn't matter what the world tries to tell me. My Savior is alive. He's alive. Yes, He is. Yes, He is. And what can wash away my sin? You say nothing but the blood of
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.